do a lot of stuff that we can't do. They're really the artists that we have, but really wanted to encourage a sense of play and creativity for them. And so we wanted this to be kind of the fun house of the neighborhood so that their friends could come over.
This is our Narnia wardrobe. We found the wardrobe on Etsy and had a friend who is a cabinet maker who cut a hole in the back and reinforced the bottom for us so that you could actually crawl through into a different world.